You have to clean the printhead of the cartridge if there are missing lines or if there are horizontal white streaks on the printed sheet. Be careful, cleaning the printhead consumes a lot of ink, so clean the printhead only if necessary. Check if the printer is turned on. Press the setup button. Use the arrows to select maintenance. Press the OK button. With the arrows, select cleaning. Press the OK button. The printer starts cleaning the printhead. It will take 1 minute. If needed, repeat the cleaning operation. If the print quality does not improve with the standard cleaning of the printhead, clean the printhead deeply. Press the setup button. With the arrows, select maintenance. Press the OK button. With the arrows, select deep cleaning. Press the OK button. The printer starts cleaning the printhead deeply. It will take 1 minute. If the problem remains, in the description of this video, there is a link to a video explaining how to manually clean the printhead of the cartridge. If the problem is still not resolved, replace the ink cartridge with a new one.